5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, 0. Throwback Thursday.
The idea was that a tower would have a device go off 500 feet up on the tower, that would be pointed right at it, and light from the device would shine right down that tube and onto the photosensitive instruments that are inside, safely enclosed, inside the gun turret. It worked like a charm.